sorry, 74. Come on, start 74. I know that rider. He's good. Oh no, come on. He's got Dyer on the back of his name. His bike is Dyer. It's starting. Okay, so Joe Smalley just finished his second lap. There's a nice little incident here, there's four riders come out, and number 34 is finishing his lap. So he's punched down to number 3, but he wound it on, and by the bend there, he was in front of him, bucking the weaving everywhere, but I think that might be Mark Chapman. Sign of a former champion. 84 is waiting to go there, that's Max Day. There goes Max. It's first solo event in this championship. Off Lavick there, struggling a bit there. They can do it instant running, so no big starters needed. There's a turn round. Young Finns were open there. They're in the ditch at the moment. Let's swing round for the moment. 39, 42, and number 9, there, and the start, and number 7, not in the left hand window. 6, 5, 5 and 0. They're all got a meter down there. I hear an engine behind me. Number 45. 44 and 11. Go round to the bend. Another bike. Oh, he stalled it. It's a wrong awkward place. 38 has stalled. Will it start? It's a big battle to get by there. Number 13. Oh, oh no. And 15. 15 gets held up there. Go on. Is that Ross? Oh, it's riding like an old woman there at the moment. But it's improved. on the third session, the second session, there goes Michael Rich, expert veteran, in fact champion as well. Spectator meeting there, Paul Taylor, charging around, make sure everything's going okay. Trying to find another position I can film from. Let's go, Phil Rover, 31, expert veteran. His son Jake has had a very good first session, according to him. He enjoyed it, but he's got three more to come, which could be sapping his energy. He rode yesterday in Duro Land and won his race. His brother Finn, he rode. He came second, and he's second overall in his championship. Good prospect there when he becomes an adult. And this could be Jason Morland. This looked like Jason Morland. That's his style. Number three, Jason Morland. Weaving in and out there. Could this be Luke Parker? Jason's got a good lead, I mean, anyway, yes, Luke Parker number one. At the moment, leading the championship class. Could it all change today, or could they be on equal points? Race could be. There's number 34, Mark Patton, goes through, expert veteran. Another one coming through. Number two. That's Chris Hoppy. Nine times Eastern Centre champion. Could be Tom Braddock this. Number four. Try to get the camera, the people there. Number four. That's Tom Braddock. Going through. The championship ride is coming through. It's just like 37. 33 coming through. And 19 is coming through. Live driving the trial. That's Glenn. Oh, shot. It's coming in, Glenn. It's coming in. Number 40. He's got his time up, yeah, is he? Has he got problems? He's coming in. There's the tea girl. She's done that on filming her. Tim Walsh is a gentleman, he would have helped us. He's gone in to see what's happened to Glenn. Okay, he's got all the teas for them. God, Duncan's been gone then. Number seven goes through. Oh, filming session, this. Number nine. Number 42, is that? No, 40, no, look, no, 41 in fact. Yeah. 41. He's... That's a championship rider, I'm trying to use number. This could be number 5 gone through there. That's Ryan McDonald. He's got his age on the back, 901. Having just taken a few photos, got a new position as they come down. 21. Here comes Jason Morland now. There's 31, Phil Roper. Let's do a bit more filming. Down straight there. 74. The age on him, I think it could be. Joe Phillips. Coming in, number 70. There's a bit of speed there. Number 6, one of the championship cars. Last year when they came down here, it was dry, it was so dusty. There's a photo I have of a took for me of Jason Morgan on this bench facing come around the corner, and you see the dust flying up. Northwesterly wind is blowing onto the right side here. I've put gloves on. My hands got cold. And then hopefully the marsh will come out. Number 83. Something behind him. Let me get his number. 14 is there. 41. Look closely.
Hi, Roger.
Hello, I'm talking to myself.
Alright, I'm always doing that.
Well,
I'm
filming, you see, and I've got a microphone. 73. Number 12 and 13. That's a lucky number, 13. 43. Out. I've got you on film. Oh no! That's a best side as well.
Oh,
don't push yourself down. Come on.